planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. You can't hold out much longer.
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost that 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
Hello everybody and welcome to part 7 of Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. No, this is part 8, I lied. Welcome to part 8 of Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. Last episode, we boarded the Salvation, and... No, that's not last episode. Jeez, I am all mixed up. Last episode, the fleet jumped to Kamino to initiate the attack, and we fought our way to the bridge, and now we're on Kamino, trying to crash the Salvation into the shield generator and get Juno. So our objective for this episode is to fight our way to the top of Tamira City. So right now, we're crashing a Nebulon B frigate into a planet. So that's exciting. Just chillin'. X, get out of my way, space debris. There's that big old Star Destroyer we broke in half in the last episode. I said that like it was a normal, everyday thing to do, is just break a Star Destroyer in half. I see you, big ol' Carillion Corvette. You best get out of the way.
Crew of the Salvation, we're going down! All hands, abandon
ship! We're going down! I guess it's B next. I'm a genius, I tell you. B. Out of the way! Oh, I think I failed that one. Out of the way! Okay, I failed that one too. To Kamino! Effective transport, that's what this is. Yeah, so do I, actually. Ooh, we're so hot. Get it, because we're on fire. Ooh, something exploded. And I think we're being shot. But that might happen if you try to crash a ship into an Imperial-occupied city. You might get shot at. Hello? Get out of there. Hi-ya, skydiving! This is dangerous. It's very dangerous. Oh, goodbye, Salvation. It's been fun. You're gonna cause a lot of property damage. About 30 seconds. A lot of money. I think Stormtrooper's about to start flying out. I don't know why. Oh, there's one. There's another one. Woohoo! Bye, Salvation! Property damage, that'll be expensive, but I'm not paying. You can't sue me. Kablamo! Oh god. Toy Foytus coming in. Come here, you! You're my ride. That's what a TIE fighter sounds like, kids. We're going for a ride. Hello there.
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war!
Get zapped.
Your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Excuse me. As you can see, I upgraded my lighting in off-camera. So now it's all purple and cool looking. Purple lightning. Haha, you're dead. And don't think I forgot about you, friend. I just made some red lobster biscuits, and I really want to eat them, but I have priorities, and this makes me sad. Uh-oh. Die, Imperial scum. Ouch. Ouch. Are you gonna actually attack me or just stand there? Thank you. This is mine now. Are you dead? I guess so. Let's go up here and take out these turrets. Ha ha. Suck it. Getting all bendy like a little noodle. Starkiller is strong in the Force. Uh-oh. Okay, now this is just a joke. This is some first level kind of people. Network quality. Good God, what is happening? Okay. That tends to happen a lot. Get out of here, you stupid ugly. Die! Die too, little jet trooper. Come here, you. I don't want your missiles, you can keep them. Oh. Hello? Oh, there you are. Well, that was worth a shot, I guess. Which turret is still online? That one. I see this. I'm going to get this. Hooray! My maximum health has increased. What joy. Die, Imperial scumbags. Did you just- oh god. I just cut his head off. And I don't feel bad about it. Okay, let's get to the place we're supposed to be going to. With my blue lightsabers, I still love them. I actually like green lightsabers better. My favorite ones are purple. But I felt like blue would work better with the story. So I strayed away from my personal ideas. Open up.
General, I make my way into the city.
Have to find Juno. True love.
We're coming in behind you.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you.
Oh, look at him go.
After we
take out
these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector.
Hello? Oh, it's one of these ugly things.
Is there someone else in here?
Yeah. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Ha ha ha.
What? I said get out.
Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
Okay.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going out.
Get out.
Go away.
Who else? You? Oh.
Imperial Stripers have us pinned down.
Can you help us out?
You guys are pathetic. I'd love to help you. Oh, hi. You little goop. Don't you burn me. Don't you ever burn me again. Now I'm just gonna, I'm not gonna do the quick action, I'm just gonna kill it like normal. Oh, hi. Ha! I'll deal with those snipers, friend. Bye! 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 And one more.
We can't move forward.
Hello.
Take out those snipers.
I did. What upgrade? Which one? Push. Alrighty.
Alright.
Oh.
We're deactivating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Yes, I can proceed. But I got a lot of peeps to kill.
It's clobbering time.
No. I just want to get near you and wreck your life.
Come here, you ugly.
And you, where are you at? You, stop existing.
Wahaha.
Bombers! Or a bomber. A single bomber.
General, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
Who else? Stop existing. I can just like float. Hee hee hee. Oh, didn't work that time. Hee 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 hee. I'm flying. I could show you the world. Okay. Who's alive? Hi. Shuttles. I will help you, General.
These drop ships have
a drop ship, excuse
we need
me.
To take them out.
Come here, you. You're going to be my friend now. Come here. I did. Don't yell at me.
We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
Look, man, I'm just doing my best. I'm just trying to make my way in the world.
You have to give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat.
Pity. Die. I don't know what these things are called. This dead person here. This kind of like showed up out of nowhere and I never got a name for him. Okay, bye. I'm just gonna do this here and now. Sorry about it. Didn't stand a chance. But why are you still alive? Thank you for not being alive.
Bridge is out, General.
Let me give you a hand.
Ba 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 ba. Go down.
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here.
Haha.
This isn't as easy as it looks.
I'm sure it's not.
What do you see?
Vader has her.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Just a bad little kid disobeying our superiors. Hello, door.
Circular, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blast it! We need you on the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Heavy casualties? That's no bueno. Die, you ugly thing. Whatever it is that you are. With your little General Grievous face. Die. I'm floating again. Oh, how dare you? That one in the back just shot the one in the front with a missile. Obviously an accident, but that's funny. Shoot me, I dare you. Hiya! Get out of my way, I'm not here for you. I'm here for my lover. Good God. Come here, you ugly thing. Oh my freaking goodness. Just die already. Thank you. And you can do that same thing. Yeah. Come on, shoot me. Shoot me, shoot me, shoot me. Hi-yah. Screwball. Come on. Hi-yah. One more. You stupid. Oh my God. This is a long mission. I feel like it should be over already, but I guess it... I guess it obviously isn't over. But it is almost the end of the game, so I guess I gotta make a cool looking mission. Open sesame. Yeah. Going down. Oh, hey. No! Spiders are back. I hate them. Get off of me. You are useless. You're ugly and useless, and no one likes you. I'm describing myself, basically. Okay. Go away. Go away from me. Never come back. I hate your guts. You're all stupid and ugly. Yeah, you too.
This is bad, Starkiller. I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
I just can't. The cloning facility. Go away from me. Never coming back. You're all ugly. Yeah, hello. I was one of these little guys. I haven't seen you in a while. Now you're dead, so. It's a nice reunion. Away with you. God, they sound so strange. I do not like the way that their voices sound. Hey, you. Hey, you stay away, buddy. Hey. Bye. Oh my god. Oh my god. Terror troopers. Or terror people. Still didn't look up if there were people or not. Yeah. Go away. Ouch. You be gone. Yeah.
General, are you still there? Roxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah.
Your attitude is not necessary.
Okay, quiet, Coda. Listen, there are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. I can feel them. They're strong in the force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
Okay, now I gotta force this thing down. Hi-ya. So it's just one big long spire going up and up and up. With some added stormtroopers for effect. I think I just crushed one of them. And I hear their bones breaking. This is such a good game. Family friendly. But I guess this is Star Wars we're talking about. Family friendly isn't really on their agenda. Not for games, that is. Well, I mean, there's the Lego games. That's fun, I guess. But when you see someone getting their head cut off, gotta love it. Go, 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 go. Oh, hi. Hey there. No, it's not far enough yet. Keep her going. Am I there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Ugh.
This is disgusting. I hate this mission so much. Because it's building up to the big old fight with Darth Vader. Spoiler alert. And I just want to get to the big old fight with Darth Vader. But I can't. Because it won't let me. I just want to kill him. I want to kill Darth Vader. Which obviously doesn't happen because he dies in episode 6. Spoiler alert. But if you didn't know that, why are you on my channel? It's a Star Wars channel. I like these red dudes. They look cool. I like their outfits. I'm going to draw one, maybe, one day. Open Sesame. Hello. I'm gonna go full on rage mode. And just kill everyone. Let's go by a little faster. Hi. It's been fun. Hi-ya! Oh, good god. I forgot there was another freaking section to this.
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here. Somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Okay, we're almost done. I have to keep supporting myself. You. Away. I went the wrong way again. Silly me. I know you're here. I see you. I can feel your presence. Oops. No, please don't leave me. Oh, thank God. Ugh. I'm just trying to rush this as fast as I can. I'm sure that guy is still following me, but I don't care. I like the music here, though. It has a sense of urgency.
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you.
Without
we can
you.
Do this together.
Oh, there's the door. Oh, good God.
I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
I didn't mean the mind trick you, I meant to lightning you. Okay. You know what? That worked too, I guess. Just have them kill each other. God, we're nearing 30 minutes now. This is disgusting. But this is the end, thank God. Open up. Please tell me it's over. Yes, there's my elevator. That cutscene cut rather abruptly. Alright, that's the end of this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and comment and subscribe. In the next episode, we will face Vader to save Juno. And we will use all that we have learned to bring down the Dark Lord. That's exciting. It's the last episode. So, I'll see you guys then. May the Force be with you.